I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Randby. That is a look at Thursday. We had some fog, some high clouds in the morning, moved away. Sun came out. It was a beautiful afternoon across eastern Nebraska and western Iowa, and temperatures soared into the 70s throughout eastern Nebraska. You can see that Pacific moisture, the high thin clouds streaming down from the northwest, thinned out, air drying out, and as a result, very warm here. And this pattern only gets warmer on Friday as the ridge moves a little farther eastward, so the bulk of the high cloud cover steered a little farther east in Iowa. So even warmer for Friday. And tonight, under mostly clear skies and a south breeze at 10 miles an hour, 57 for our low. Up to 80 on Friday. Amazing warmth. A little front gets in here on Saturday. Could be a couple of clouds thickening up in the afternoon, 72 for the high. Sunday, 67, which is still well above average. Halloween is on Monday. It's in my 7-day forecast. You should check it out on KETV.com.